Flying is the ultimate rush. You may not get a job in the commercial airlines today without a bachelor's degree. Our program is designed to prepare students academically and aeronautically for a career in aviation. We have two simulators. This one is our high-end simulator with a wraparound screen for the total experience of flying the airplane in weather, engine failures, all the good stuff to really get people well prepared for what they may encounter as a professional pilot. One of the things that will be the centerpiece of my curriculum will be an increase in the number of multi-engine hours. So after 300 hours of flying, 100 of that is going to be multi-engine, so that will make them more competitive. Secondly, some universities do not require the instructor ratings. You can't get a job without the time. The only way to get the time is as an instructor. So the instructor ratings will be a requirement to graduate. The university is going to assume a greater responsibility and management oversight out at the Madison County Airport. So with that opportunity for my students to stand duty, that's just another thing that they'll be able to add to their resume. If you come down this pathway, be prepared to study a lot. This program will be the most demanding program you will ever undertake. You want to come because you want to fly, it's the ultimate rush, and you are prepared to do your due diligence.